It's called 80 and it's by Green Day.